choir practice.
Again, we are so bad.
The choir that cannot sing.
Welcome to our show today. You won't enjoy a thing. Let us introduce ourselves. We're the choir that cannot sing.
I only joined the choir because my best friend was joining too. I can't sing to save myself. She's even worse.
It's true.
Then we had Anya, and now she's not my friend. But teacher told me I can't quit, so I'm stuck here till the end.
So please don't trot us out of fate, a step at fairs or shows. We're the choir that cannot sing, and everybody knows.
I didn't want to join the choir, but I have to suffer through it. Mum said, I never got the chance to sing, just go and do it.
But you just watch the audience as we start to sing. The look upon their faces is a truly awful thing. First there is the gasp of shock that everybody hears. Then they glance from side to side. They can't believe their ears. Some screw up their faces and shake their heads about, looking for all the world as if they're trying to block us out. But worse still are the parents, who must get an awful fright. But it's their offspring up there, so they have to be polite.